me back again. I think this is a third last mission in the Clone Wars part of the campaign. I'm not sure.
Thank you.
How did they destroy a unit?
Beachhead until reinforcements arrive. No retreats, no excuses. Falling in behind you. Yourselves. Master Yoda. The 501st was able to hold the line against the Seps on Kashyyyk. We left as heroes. Years later, we returned as conquerors.
This is the second last mission in the Clone Wars branch of the campaign.
Two-story building just a bit southwest of your position. Assault that command post.
Oh, and by the way, if I haven't already mentioned it, I'm playing it on Xbox 360. I'm playing this game on the Xbox 360. It was originally for the original Xbox. If you want to be able to play this, you'll have to get a hard drive first before you're allowed to play it.
There's a CP further down the highway. Clear any enemies on the highway and secure the area. Level. death of General Grievous at the hands of General Kenobi, the Utapau raid had broken the back of the Separatists. Under normal circumstances, it would have been a time for celebration. But our next orders...
Order 66, the Jedi Knight Fall.
bring it to the veranda.
Get your bag. to me. I'm gonna call it a wrap right here, guys. So, please remember to rate, comment, and subscribe.